There's currently 11 out of 16 CDRs, or CDs I made for this album, that are available to buy on my Bandcamp. Each one is different because the cover art of each one is hand collaged onto a different bootleg DVD cover, so each one is handmade and different from the others, because there's only 16 of them. And well, now there's only 11, because other people have bought them already. So on the screen right now you can see the pictures of that, and fucking check it out, because I really like making the CDs and I like the music. I'm hoping you like the music too, and it's a way to support that, what I'm doing. So fucking enjoy. Bye.
I was born inside a trench compactor in the alleys of Miami, Florida. The runways between the condo palaces of wealthy Floridian dinosaurs. No mother bored me, but the immaculate conception of the dry heat on a trash compactor machine produced me in an egg form. At birth, I have been aware of my purpose, to enter into an avatar state and provide spiritual reckoning. In a ritualistic daze, I would drink as much Bud Light as possible to enter my avatar spirit form. Low alcohol content plus great quantity is a conduit to the energy stored inside every atom. Much like Hare Krishna, the more the better. This bodily form will place me on another realm within the same physical reality. Consciousness must leave my head like a rocket ship. Watch me pop a gnarly into infinity and feel the glisten of stardust rip upon my cheekbones.
Bye. Thank you. sometimes people ask me if I am from Miami. And I always answer the same question. I am Miami. Thank you.
stomach, and they'll be happy.
This is a lot.
Hey, the morning of the phone.
Boy,
on the show, huh?
Thank you.
City of Miami Beach, along with the Miami Beach City Commission.
Thank you. Oh my god, who's that? Who's that guy? The guy who's glowing with a bright aura and an open Bud Light can in his front pocket. The guy with the atomic karma oozing from his sweaty pores. The guy who's ascending right there on the sidewalk. Look at his swagger.
That's me, folks, the Blob from Brooklyn, aka the Miami Avatar. If you're hearing this right now, I assume you read the attached script. Listen, you gotta pass that along to a movie guy or something. I really think they could make a great movie about my real non-fiction life story. So I've been pitching this all over town in album form. They could very easily get Zach Braff out of retirement to play me. Also included is the story of my buddy, Ray Romano, whose life echoes the ballad of the nuclear cowboy, David Hahn, and holds within a metaphor of chemical-turned-social contamination and the radioactivity of personal trauma. I think an easy choice for casting Ray Romano would be to bring Arnold, the Governator, back into the acting world, so long as you can keep him off the H long enough to do a scene. Lastly, a mild thanks to Hannah Bannanah and Mr. Grilla Chilla, who I commissioned to soundtrack my biographical movie pitch. You really skipped out on the singing, but all in all a good effort. For any movie execs hearing this right now, come down to Miami. I'm performing live osmosis under the street grates on Muscle Beach. You got like 5 days before I fully transformed into an avatar of spiritual escapism and blasted off planet Earth into another realm, and I'm gonna be fucking hammered.